Oh my god!
At least we'll be able to get like 16 episodes out of this one fucking video.
I think it's all just gonna be cut.
Have fun fucking
let's do it.
Have fun fucking editing
this.
I'm
probably just gonna start the video now.
Yeah.
No one wants to see the rest.
I'm D-pad back on the bottom screen, Thumbstick's back on the top screen.
Yep. We're gonna give it another go. We might have had an idea.
We read a walkthrough on the internet, which seems to explain...
It's very vague, I don't really understand it, but...
Well, it sounds like what might have happened is... I got the key card that opens a door that's locked, and then I died. And because I died, the key card disappeared. But since I had the key card, you couldn't collect it.
The key card was disappeared, and we were running around like headless chickens for probably a good part of 20 minutes.
Yeah. It's been a hard day here in the, co-op factory. The Sex Drome. Which is the name of the co-op factory. We make co-ops. We produce them. This is one of them.
This is one of them.
This is probably 10 of them, to be honest.
That's probably 30.
It's...
I reckon this is gonna be more of a headfuck than Halo was for us.
It's hurting. Was Halo a headfuck? Don't you mean Doom 2?
Doom 2, actually, well, Doom 2 is more of a headfuck. Halo just took us so long because we were shit.
Yeah, I mean...
Then again, Hunter was also a headfuck because of lack of instructions as well.
I feel like that's one of the...
So...
The things we're going down now. This is a Chester moment all over again, but there's not even a Chester to blame.
You can't even blame an escort.
Unless we're supposed to be bringing that box with us.
But we tried bringing it places we thought it may need to go.
Yeah, we don't...
Fuck! That's bad. That's bad. That didn't go very well. I did not. Fuck. Again.
He threw a grenade at his feet.
What an idiot.
You know, he didn't need to kill us. He could have just died himself.
If he was having a bad day, he should have just done that to himself.
Yeah.
Not to us.
He shouldn't have gone and made us have to replay this fucking level for the 80th fucking time.
It's painful.
God,
This is no longer fun.
I love the controls in this game. You get... You know, you think Halo is, like, how it needs to be, like... But then, you know, this one's not bad. Yeah. I don't even miss jumping.
Do you know what I want to do? I want to do Wolfenstein 3D.
Yeah, well,
we should get a hold of that. We should make that happen.
Don't you, is it co-op?
I have no idea.
Well, then we should look it up. No, we can't look it up. What console are we gonna play it on?
I'm sure there's a remake of it somewhere. Well, you can get it on 64, can't you? Didn't they do that? Or is that not something that happened and I'm dreaming?
They did Doom.
Yeah.
Doom 64.
I feel like it was popular enough that they probably could have.
Yeah, but Nintendo's such a family console, I'm not sure they would have had Nazis all over it. I mean, remember in our Doom playthrough, we played a scene in Wolfenstein and we had to murder kid children.
Yeah, that was pretty fucked up, but Nintendo seemed to release the games but tone everything down. Like, get rid of, like, swastikas and stuff like that. Because there has been Nazi games on Nintendo before.
Like what?
I can't remember, but I remember watching a documentary where they got rid of swastikas, and I was like, "Is that needed?"
It's actually pronounced Svastika.
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 Svastika. Faster car.
Yeah, that's why Hitler loved it so much.
Because it was a faster car.
Yeah, Hitler was super into cars.
He was, wasn't he?
Yeah, he had the Volkswagen.
Yeah, he did that.
Svastika.
Is that what he called it?
Yeah.
Svastika. Okay, you're gonna blow that up.
Did we run past someone?
No. Yes. Are you sure? Down there.
Are we?
I got him. You blow up the door.
Faster car.
He's dead.
It's faster car.
You still got this?
I haven't had this for a very long time. Just do a spray with your dragon. It's gotta be somewhere there. There it is.
Okay.
Nailed it.
Yeah. Right, which way do we go first?
Do we have to actually turn off those lights?
Well, we get an achievement when the virus goes on, don't we?
Okay, so yes.
Not an achievement, an objective.
Yeah.
I thought we did anyway.
I would really appreciate it if you stopped collecting those dragons, because I have no bullets or weapons.
I will try.
Because I blew up mine.
Okay, I got your back.
That's good, because I have no bullets or weapons.
I'll kill this guy and let you run over it. He's not there. You didn't want to join the party this time.
Okay, wait, what do we actually have to do now? We have to go see the alien?
Yes.
Alright, is he down that way?
I don't know.
Because let's try to avoid doing things that don't require
our fuck me.
There's two guys there.
There is. Right. I am already very low on it. Does that help in the x-ray?
Yeah. Because it shows bodies. See? I can see you.
This is not the way we're supposed to go.
That's... There are people through there, but let's...
We're supposed to go...
Oh. Who's fucking shooting at me?
I don't know. God, I'm being shot at too.
Damn it. We're supposed to be going the opposite way. Back where we came from.
This way.
Yeah. God fucking damn it, I just took so many shots.
Am I waiting for you?
I mean... Probably not.
You're supposed to go straight forward, aren't you?
Yeah, through here. Do we want to knock out those two guards first? Where do we even come from? No. The door is locked. Oh, it's the wrong door. That's Elvis's one. It's this one. Alright, good. They're dead, so we don't have to worry about them when we come back.
Okay,
we've got this now.
Fuck, I'm being shot at.
That's the wrong way. Oh my god. Thumbstick, I'm fucking losing it. Oh, that's the right way. It's this way. Oh my lord. Jesus. H.
I'm getting, Christ. I'm getting tired. We're not even halfway through this game. You know that, right?
I know the Prince of England. I know the Queen of
France. There's Elvis.
You did the scan thing?
There he is. Beautiful.
So that's...
Beautiful.
We've not done the virus yet?
We've done that.
Well, it didn't give us an objective.
So maybe we didn't need to.
Then why did we make it so difficult?
Alright. Maybe there's a perfect agent one.
Alright. Fuck it. We're gonna go to the bathroom. And, steal that guy's clothes.
This coffee's going through me anyway, so I may need to go to the bathroom.
I like it when Thumbstick talks about urinating.
You into that?
Oh. You know me. I could be the president. I could be the president, man.
I don't know where you're going with that.
Just read the internet closer. Alright. Oh! I got lab clothes.
Someone shot me.
Wow. Sounds like they shot you a lot.
They did. They kept doing it.
They didn't stop at one. Alright. Whoa, there's fucking, like, so many people there.
Fuck, this guy respawned.
You know, this isn't even the hardest difficulty.
It's not. Imagine doing this on Perfect Agent. You actually have to be a pretty good gamer for that shit.
You'd have to be better than we are. And that's saying something, because...
Because it's not like anyone can just have a YouTube channel.
No, you have to apply for it. You have to get government grants.
You have to have an email address.
Yeah.
Lord knows how hard it is to get one of them.
Well.
So knock him out.
See, why does he instantly draw his gun on me?
I don't know.
Okay, we've got the key card.
You got the key card?
Yeah.
Okay, do you want to wait for backup, or are you going to go to wherever it is you're supposed to go?
I don't even know. I'm just super nervous now, because that's the last thing, isn't it?
Yeah. because now you can't die because you have the key card.
Yeah, but this room is going to be filled up, isn't it?
That room is going to be full. Oh fuck, I was watching your screen and I got fucked up. Why did I do that?
I'm gonna die.
Please don't.
No, like I am, literally.
No, don't.
No, I'm going to.
I'd rather you didn't. I don't want to do this again. Alright, which way was that one? Through here.
Hey.
Alright, now what do we do?
We're gonna go...
through...
through this door here.
And then to the right.
This one here.
It opened. More guards though.
Are there?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Fuck. I've been tranquilized, so everything is like really bad on my screen.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Are they dead? Are they all dead?
They're dead, aren't they? Some of them are.
Do we just go through? Is this how we do this? Fuck! I'm dead. It's all you. It's all you. It's all you. It's all you.
No!
Alright, come on, let's do it. We got this.
Dear God!
We got this, come on.
We're like in the 10-hour point!
Come on.
It's not even nighttime! No, it is nighttime! If we still had our trench coats on, we'd be doing so much better.
Because it's a fashion thing. I feel more comfortable in trench coat.
You looked more comfortable in it.
Well, thank you. I'm glad you noticed that, actually.
You looked like you were in your element.
I was.
In your element.
I truly was.
In your element.
I was in something.
You were in a trench coat.
Yeah.
Whoa. I just got tripped up by the... fucking reflection on the window. Hey, I'm D-Pad, this is Thumbstick, and yeah. We are currently playing
Would you still say playing? I wouldn't say playing anymore.
We're currently grinding our way through Perfect Dark.
Well, we're trying.
One of the best
I don't think we're getting far.
And most difficult games ever made. My god, is it hard. Holy hell.
That was...
It's just...
odd.
It's so difficult. It's like...
unnecessarily difficult.
It's like they're punishing us.
For having their game, for buying their game.
They're
They're making us suffer for it.
It's like they hate us. I think they do. I think they hate us. I think they legitimately
they hate do not us. They do not like us, that's for sure.
Why do they make... This isn't even the hard setting. This is normal.
This is the middle setting. For people that aren't that great.
This is not legendary. This is like normal. Or heroic. No, it's normal.
I'd say normal.
This is how they
the middle.
This is how they expected you to play it. This is where'd you come from, you little piece of shit? Fuck you. Fuck you dead. You fuck you. Dead.
Come on, D-Pad.
Hey man.
I need you.
How are you doing?
Do your thing. Make the magic happen.
You know? I'm out of bullets.
I will be too now.
There it is. It's just in the corner of the door, you see?
There. Yep.
Why don't we do that?
That was a smart idea, actually. Okay, so let's not make the place go dark this time, yeah?
Yeah, but kill someone so I can get their gun.
Okay, there you go.
Thanks, man.
People behind you. He's behind you.
You're just cowering. Why are we even going up there? Do we need to go up there?
No, but there's people there shooting me.
Wait, no, we don't have to go up there. We have to go get the aliens.
Yeah.
Fuck that place. Why have we spent hours going up there? Why?
I don't know.
Thumbstick.
Oh, no.
Thumbstick.
I just don't know.
God, that's so brutal. It's this one, isn't it? Pretty sure it's this one.
Do you think it changes?
No.
No? Okay. We've got him. He's dead. Now where do we go? I'm
now,
forgetting the steps.
Now we go to the bathroom. I'm going to shoot that guy. And it'll be easier because we've not turned the lights off like fucking idiots.
Okay.
Like, hey, since we have trouble playing this game in the light, let's turn the lights off.
Let's make it even harder.
Yeah, let's just make it more difficult for ourselves. Wouldn't that be a good idea?
Good idea.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree. Don't go into those doors, though, because they're full of guns and shit. See, this is... If you just watch this one, you'd think that we were pros. They're like, they know what they're doing.
It's like they've clearly done this a couple of times.
They've got it down to pat. Alright.
You got it?
Lab coats are on.
Okay.
There's not much time. Why is this on the timer? Yeah.
Because they'll work out the dead bodies are there. Like...
So dead bodies are some sort of giveaway that someone's been murdered. Just because there's a dead body, someone's been murdered. Is that what you're saying?
Probably in an evil institution like this, maybe.
Is that the conclusion you're jumping
Where
to?
Where is... There. I never find the door for
that. A corpse is some kind of magical indication of death.
Where are we supposed to go now?
Into the lab.
Okay. I'm always forgetting where that is.
Where the explosion is.
Okay.
Unarmed.
Will you need a hand?
Yeah, I did.
That's not Harry. I love how there's a name for it.
Hey, man.
Fuck, these guys just appeared in front of me. They actually appeared in front of me. I was in this room.
Did you get it?
I got two of them.
Is there more?
I got three of them. Four of them. Five of them? Is that all of them?
I don't know. I just ran straight through, gunning my way. We gotta kill these guys now.
The door's locked. Can you open the door for me?
That's hilarious.
I don't have the key card.
That's not Harry.
It's pretty funny how I'm actually locked out then.
Well, that's why we fucking failed the mission.
Yeah.
Because it
and
wouldn't
that's
fucking
why it
open
took us so fucking long.
Yeah, because...
Because you were
even
holding
though
the
I had the key card, it wouldn't let you fucking open the door after I had died.
That's such a fucking pain in the dick.
So it's, such. It's funny until you consider that.
I feel like this is going much, much more smoothly. Smoother?
Oh, it opened for you, not for me. We did it!
Fuck's sake.
There's Elvis.
Are we gonna go in and kill them now?
Yeah.
Step away from the alien.
Yeah. Oh my god.
See, that should have taken us 6 minutes.
It only took us 6 minutes and 46 seconds. Sorry for the short let's play. We'll see you next week.